हेलो गाइस, दिस इज तपन पटेल, फाउंडर ऑफ पीएसपॉट। आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू द फोर्थ एपिसोड ऑफ फेसबुक लाइव विद पीएसपॉट। इन द अर्लियर थ्री एपिसोड्स वी टॉक अबाउट फ्लूट, संतूर एंड भरतनाट्यम। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट अ वेरी वर्सटाइल म्यूजिकल इंस्ट्रूमेंट दैट इज वायोलिन। वायोलिन मे नॉट बी कंसिडर्ड एन एंशिएंट म्यूजिकल इंस्ट्रूमेंट। इट फाइंड्स देयर रूट्स टू slightly more than 400 years back। वायलिन ज्यादा प्रचलित हुआ रेनेसा के समय में यूरोप में, स्पेसिफिकली इन इटली। रेनेसा जब खत्म होने को आया, अच्छे लोगों ने म्यूजिक कंपोज करने शुरू किए यूजिंग वायलिन। इंडिया में बालुस्वामी इंट्रोड्यूस वायलिन एंड मोस्टली आई मीन द फर्स्ट बिगिनिंग हैपेंड इन द वर्ल्ड ऑफ कर्नाटिक म्यूजिक। ग्रेजुअली वो इंडिया के ही वायलिनिस्ट जो थे उन्होंने वेस्टर्न म्यूजिक प्ले करना शुरू किया है। दे आर ऑल्सो नाउडेज प्लेइंग जैज एज वेल एज हिंदुस्तानी म्यूजिक। हैविंग दिस इंटरेस्टिंग एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ दिस दिस काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स, वी विश टू शेयर द व्यूअर्स अबाउट किस तरह की बातें आप कर सकते हो और किस तरह का इंटरेस्टिंग डिस्कशन आप डिराइव कर सकते हो व्हेन यू एंगेज विद समवन ओवर कन्वर्सेशन। वी फाइंड दैट सच काइंड ऑफ कन्वर्सेशंस कैन बी रियली इंसाइटफुल एज वेल एज डिलाइटफुल। I welcome you all to the Facebook Live with PSPOT session. And today we have a violinist. She is Sri Lakshmi Bhatt. We'll call her Sri.
Hello everyone.
At her session. Basically, Sri started learning violin 12 years back. Currently, she is pursuing BBA. Sri is a discipline of Sri Parshuramji. And she loves playing Carnatic music. She also composes music for, I mean, her own tunes for the movie songs. She has amazing music played for Shankar Mahadevan's Breathless. I listen it and I really like it. Seriously, I mean, people listen to this. And would love to listen if she is comfortable. That's perfectly fine. Otherwise, you are gone. This Sri is on PSPOT. If you like to meet Sri, her PSPOT handler is @SriUSHRWU. Her social media accounts have been shared into description, so feel free to follow her. She engages with her fans on mostly on Instagram, occasionally on Facebook, I believe. So, yeah. Sri, let us begin the conversation.
Yes, sure.
आप 12 साल से वायलिन सीख रहे हैं, सो आई सेफली अज्यूम कि आप जब 7-8 साल के थे तब से आप वायलिन सीख रहे हैं, सो व्हाट मेड यू डू दिस लर्निंग वायलिन एट अ टेंडर एज? आपको एंड आपकी जर्नी तब से लेके आज तक की जर्नी कैसी रही, वो जानना चाहिए।
यस, आई स्टार्टेड लर्निंग एट द एज ऑफ 7 एग्जैक्टली ऑन विजयदशमी। My mother loves Carnatic music. She loves music in general. So since she had a lot of interest in music, she wanted me to learn an instrument. So it was her decision to make me learn violin. Because I was definitely a naughty kid in childhood, so I can never sit in a place and do something. So she put me into violin classes, and then later on, maybe it took a few years for me to know how pure or how good this is, how it gives so much of internal pleasure, like peace and whatever. So then I continued it. I'm still learning. I initially began learning from Sri Akrai Swaminathan sir and Akrai sisters, their father, Akrai sister's father. Now I am learning from Dr. Sriram Parshuram sir.
He's also someone who, I mean, he himself also started learning violin at a very tender age. And I read that at an age that आपने जब शुरू किया था वो एज पे उन्होंने 90 मिनट का एक कॉन्सर्ट किया था.
I don't know about that concert, but yeah, he started learning vocal even before.
Yes.
Because yes. His mother and his father, I think both of them were very interested in music, and they used to listen to lots of elder people. Like MDR or DK Jairam sir, like
the influence of family was really great in his opting this path of music. So he had great influence of his family, because of which he opted to follow music and violin in particular. So, उनकी फैमिली का इन्फ्लुएंस ज्यादा था.
I understood
because बहुत शुरुआत से उन्होंने सीखना शुरू किया and he's really decorated musician and he's very amazing music he has composed. So I also listen some of his tunes.
He has learned Carnatic, Hindustani, both in vocal as well as in violin and also Western violin.
बांसुरी या मृदंग या तबला एज कम्पेयर टू ऑल दिस इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स वायोलिन इज समथिंग जो कि काइंड ऑफ रिसेंट इंस्ट्रूमेंट जिसकी हिस्ट्री 400 साल से ज्यादा पुरानी नहीं है. सो कुछ आप वायोलिन के बारे में बताएंगे कि वायोलिन कैसे इंडिया में क्या शुरुआत हुई, किस तरह से इंडिया में लोग प्ले करते हैं, सोलो प्ले करना, कॉन्सर्ट्स में प्ले करना, कार्नेटिक म्यूजिक, सो उसके बारे में आप कुछ बता सकते हैं?
ओके, सो जस्ट लाइक यू सेड इट केम फ्रॉम यूरोप, लाइक इटालियन इंस्ट्रूमेंट बेसिकली. सो इट वाज ब्रॉट इनटू कार्नेटिक म्यूजिक बाय वन ऑफ द ब्रदर्स ऑफ दीक्षितर, मुत्तुस्वामी दीक्षितर. आई थिंक इट्स सुब्रह्म दीक्षितर इफ आई एम
बालुस्वामी
सॉरी ओके बालुस्वामी सॉरी हां ओके आई गेट कंफ्यूज्ड सॉरी.
हिज ब्रदर बेसिकली आल्सो अ वायलिन प्लेयर. ही वाज इन प्ले ही लर्नड वायलिन इन ट्रिनिटी एंड फ्रॉम ही लर्नड I don't know how he learned, but he learned violin and he came to India and introduced violin to Carnatic music.
Because he felt that this the violin is more capable of producing exactly what the vocal is singing. I mean, vocalist is singing. Yeah, okay. It can play any like the exact thing what the vocalist is singing. No instrument is can bring that much of nuances of the vocal. Okay. That is what my guru says, Sriram sir.
Okay.
He told that that the violinist is the most capable instrument of bringing what the voice can bring.
Okay.
बट बेसिकली देर आर सो मेनी डिफरेंसेस इन ऑर्केस्ट्रा एंड देन सोलो परफॉर्मेंसेस. लाइक ऑर्केस्ट्रा में तो देर आर सो मेनी हारमोनीज, देर आर चेलोज, देर आर वायलिन, देर आर वायोलास. सो या It gives an अलग ही लेवल का एक्सपीरियंस टू लिसन. या
यस
एंड या वेस्टर्न द टेक्निक्स एंड देयर बोइंग, दे हैव सो मेनी काइंड्स ऑफ प्लेइंग द बो. लाइक देयर इज
व्हाट
इज इजी कैटो. Sorry?
What is easier if somebody is learning violin? What is easier to play violin in Western style or to
violin is itself a complicated instrument to play. Okay. So, agar aap dekhenge, like the most difficult, even if you type it in Google, to number one pe it's violin, and then baad mein it's like keyboard or whatever it is. So, because it is fretless, frets hote hain, so you can identify ki kahan hai, kya hai. And but here it is completely, it's agar ek bhi chok hui to it sounds very bad on the violin.
Okay. So I was reading somewhere ki Indian jo Carnatic music mein violin ke jo number of tones hai wo zyada hai, oscillation zyada hai as compared to Western music.
Usko play karne ke liye kya
number of oscillations jo hai ghatak aur that's more in Indian in Carnatic music as compared to Western music ghatak aur gamak.
That is the most important reason for the difference between Western and Carnatic, even also Hindustani. Even if you want to differentiate between Hindustani and Carnatic, then it's basically the gamaka. You can call it gamak or gamaka. That's what we call in Carnatic music, gamaka. So yeah, I will maybe differentiate it when I'll play. So you can notice.
That's good. Shri, if you would like to know, I mean, you are a disciple of Shri Shri Ram Parshuramji, and he is such a renowned violin player and vocalist. So, कुछ ऐसी चीजें बता सके उनकी life के बारे में, आपकी experiences, कुछ ऐसी stories, उनकी उनको सिखाने का तरीका, how he teaches with the students.
Yeah, his way of teaching is always super, always awesome, and it's always lively because. When he is teaching like a particular raga, so when we play the alap, you know, like for if like some nuance if it's there, then he'll tell ki kaise, like who played this, matlab kahan se influence aayi for this particular thing. So it's always a lovely experience every class.
Okay.
I don't know much about his life, but yeah, it's been 1.5 years, almost 2 years since I started learning from him.
Okay.
And he shares his experiences, his past experiences. Yeah, one like 2 days ago he shared his experience about when he learned from Pandit C.R. Vyas sir, like Hindustani. So he was telling about one not competition, it was some festival or occasion that happens every year. कि सारे स्टूडेंट्स को गवाएंगे वो. सो या सो ही शेयर्ड हिज एक्सपीरियंस ऑन दैट ही लर्नड अ पर्टिकुलर कंपोजिशन और अ राग जो कॉन्स दैट डे फ्रॉम अनदर स्टूडेंट बिकॉज किसी और ने इनके राग को चुन लिया था. आई मीन दिस कपल व्हाट ही हैड प्रिपेयर्ड, सो ही लर्नड एंड ही सैंग दैट डे इवनिंग. ही लर्नड दैट लाइक इट मस्ट बी लाइक 3 आवर्स और समथिंग.
नोबलेस क्वालिटी ऑफ अ टीचर दैट कंटीन्यूअसली ही आल्सो लर्निंग आउट ऑफ द एनवायरनमेंट right? From the environment he surrounded.
और उनके उनके गुरुजी पंडित सीआर व्यास सर, तो वो after he sang, like उनके आँखों में like पानी आ गया था हमको, like when he didn't even explain it live, like he texted this और ये पढ़ के हम like मुझे इतना पानी आ रहा था आँखों से कि so he said that मैं उनके गुरुजी ने कहा था कि मैं आज से ये राग नहीं गाऊंगा because तुमने इतने अच्छे से गाया है. So he sacrificed one rag.
This is the priceless moment. Yes. And I really found amazing that at certain age, at being, you know, so much decorated, very precious artist, he is still learning and continuously improving and willing, I mean, very much open to accept inputs from the guru. So generally हम लोग जैसे आगे बढ़ते हम we feel that हमें सब कुछ आता है.
वो कभी नहीं आना चाहिए. One that comes, yes, then everything is gone.
True. श्री आप अगर कुछ मतलब violin is a very particular instrument. लोगों ने I think मतलब मोस्टली लोगों ने देखा होगा तो DDLJ मूवी में देखा होगा दिल वाले दुल्हनिया ले जाएंगे.
हाँ.
जब शाहरुख खान प्ले करते हैं. अदरवाइज आई सीरियसली डाउट कि बहुत कम लोगों ने वायलिन को इतना अटेंशन दिया होगा. ना ही वायलिन इज सच अ काइंड ऑफ इंस्ट्रूमेंट कि जो मूवीज में फ्रिक्वेंटली दिखाया जाता है या तो कॉलेज के फेस्टिवल्स में प्ले किया जाता है. सो पीपल मे नॉट नो. सो कुड यू प्लीज शोकेस कि वायलिन कैसा लगता है, उसके अलग अलग जो पार्ट्स होते हैं उसे क्या कहते हैं.
Okay, yeah. So this is my violin. So this is called the tail piece.
Okay.
This one. And यहाँ पे ये जो है, these are called the fine tuners, adjusters बोलते हैं. Anything. So this is for fine tuning. The main tuning happens here. The pegs. Okay. इसको घुमाना है पर या. This is the bridge.
Yes.
This one, and this is the fingerboard. Yeah, or strings. Yeah, and the sound depends. The quality of sound depends on the sound post, which is inside this F hole. मतलब it's you can't see like from here.
एलिमेंट इज देयर इन गिटार एज वेल.
आई डोंट
नो. दैट जनरेट्स द एप्रोप्रिएट साउंड.
Okay, but okay, yeah, the sound post is the very important thing for the sound coming out. So it is basically like a cylindrical thing. बस इतना सा है, इतना सा है, लेकिन काम करता है इतना सा है.
Yes. So, इसका maintenance या इसकी cost क्या होती है या मतलब string अगर खराब हो जाए.
Like you get violins at all ranges, like starting from, I don't know if it is available for 1000, I don't think so. Agar 1000 mein milega bhi, I doubt if it's nice. So this one I think I bought for 4000. This I bought when I was in 4th or 5th standard.
Oh my god.
Usse pehle like because I was, my height was small, like so shorter violins are also available. So
right.
Like I think it was this much.
Oh.
Yeah. So wo toot gaya tha. So I so anything happens to the violin, I start crying.
that's what you are attached to an instrument.
Yeah.
So it becomes a part of your बॉडी एक्चुअली
आई फील वेरी मिजरेबल व्हेन कुछ भी होता तो इंस्ट्रूमेंट को गलती से अगर भी गिरा ना तो आई बी लाइक फीलिंग गिल्टी
Right. So, I mean, does it require to change string periodically? या ऐसा कुछ नहीं है?
नहीं, periodically change करने की ज़रूरत नहीं है, but like yeah, sometimes you know the string breaks. अगर कुछ if there is some like ऐसा होता है, if the quality of strings is not nice, then it will keep coming soon, very soon.
Okay.
So you'll have to keep changing. So it's better to buy good strings.
Okay, cool. Right, right. आपकी कोई advice? Because you started learning violin at a very young age. तो आपकी would you like to give some advice to the parents or kids जो कि violin सीखना चाहते हैं या अपने बच्चों को सिखाना चाहते हैं? उनके लिए कोई advice या कोई ऐसी चीज़ है that अगर वो consider करेंगे तो life में possibly they can also become a good musician and not music in terms of just professional but also enriching life.
Yeah, it's not necessary that अगर music सीखे हैं तो performer बनना ही है. You know, you can be a good listener also. You know, it helps.
Yes.
Or the main thing which any parent or any kid should know is that you cannot learn anything in one day.
Absolutely.
Anything for that matter. So, सीखने के लिए patience चाहिए. क्योंकि you know there are many parents and kids. They're like. एक साल मैंने सीखा मेरे को नहीं आया तो मैंने छोड़ दिया. दिस इज नॉट फेयर. खुद को टाइम देना पड़ेगा, प्रैक्टिस करना है, तभी आएगा. तो या द मेन थिंग इज यू हैव टू बी पेशेंट व्हेन यू आर लर्निंग एन इंस्ट्रूमेंट.
Right. No, that's really important.
आजकल के बच्चों को ऐसा हो गया है, मेरे को नहीं आ रहा, मैं नहीं करूँगी.
Yes.
I'm not supposed to say this. I wasn't telling this, but yeah. I mean, it's just की हूँ, but yeah.
Yeah, I mean, still, I mean, that's a very important element. कि अगर कुछ भी सीखना है, you need to be persistent. And it requires some good amount of time.
और yeah, also. सम पेरेंट्स मतलब ऐसे कर देते हैं कि एक बच्चे को सारे क्लास में डाल देते हैं, वोकल, हारमोनियम, गिटार, टेबल टेनिस. तो अगर इफ यू रियली विश यू नो दैट यू शुड बिकम अ गुड वायलिनिस्ट और यू वांट टू गिव इम्पोर्टेंस फॉर दैट वन पर्टिकुलर थिंग, तो आप एक समय में इतने सारे चीज करोगे तो नहीं हो पाएगा. Yeah.
Focus on one thing.
Yeah, concentrate on one thing. बस है.
Good. See, we would like to listen some tunes if you may play.
Yeah, sure. So yeah, also the difference between the tuning in Western and Carnatic or Hindustani. Carnatic and Hindustani दोनों का एक ही tuning होता है. That is, but it's in Western it's like G D A E. So yeah, the tune differs. The tuning of the strings.
Okay.
your first, like, something in particular? Like,
I don't know about the audience, but I have listened that Breathless of Shankar Mahadeo. I really love that. Or otherwise, you may play that of Bombay. That was also lovely. So, or anything that you feel that the larger mass can comprehend.
In the previous question, I had told that I will show you the difference, how the gamak is in Western. Like, there's no gamak in Western.
Yes.
Hindustani and Carnatic.
Okay.
So, like, Western is basically all plain notes with a heavy vibrato, and I don't know much deeper concepts in it, but yeah, it's basically based on vibratos. Plain notes and vibratos. Hindustani mein, Hindustani mein. There are no gamaks in particular. It's basically mean both hain. There's no gamaka. Like, I will say how in Carnatic the gamaka is. So that was basically Darbari Kannada, the raga. So the same Darbari Kannada in Carnatic, I'll say how it goes. It's the same notes, but yeah, the style of playing. I'll play the piece, it's called Govardhana Giridhara. Some other raga also to show the gamaka. Mm. So in Hindustani, it's small counts, and in Carnatic, it's Indola. So I'll show the Gamaka in Indolam and in Malkounts. Same, no, it's the same notes. So in Carnatic, it's just the aroha and avroha.
Superb. Thank you so much. It's really interesting.
So you asked for Breathless. I don't know if I can play the whole thing. I don't know if I remember it, but yeah, I'll just try.
Your will and wish. If you are comfortable, may please. And
or whatever song you ask, like anything else.
I would say just try Breathless.
Is any request from the audience?
Somebody say DDLJ. Can you play DDLJ? Dil wale dilhone le jayenge.
Which that violin tune? I don't remember it, but yeah.
Shri, Breathless is best. If you can play whatever, let it be into pieces. Whatever you remember, let it be. Whatever you can play the best. I mean, for Breathless. Don't worry to complete it or nothing.
Yeah. Or else I can play because something from Kuch Kuch.
I would recommend everybody to at least go to Shri's Instagram page and find out that video where she played Breathless.
Should I play something from Kuch Kuch Hota Hai?
Ah, perfectly fine. You may, of course.
Yeah, okay. Like, yeah, people should be familiar with the term, so yeah.
Yes. Superb.
Thank you
so much, Sri. It was really amazing. And thank you so much for sharing the thoughts. The discussion, I feel, was really, really engaging. and the tunes you played were really awesome. So guys, we are concluding this brief conversation with Sri, and we hope that you enjoyed it. Feel free to follow us on Facebook, subscribe to our YouTube channel. We post these awesome videos on YouTube as well. We posted earlier 3 versions of the our Facebook live conversation on YouTube. Stay tuned on Facebook channel. We are going to soon announce our next guest and we'll continue this saga of awesome conversation on Facebook live with PSPod. PSPod, basically we started in March 2018 and with an idea to facilitate conversation between curious, creative and intellectual minds. We are glad to host people from different walks of life like armed forces, philosophy, mathematics, physics, engineers, investment banking, sitar player, santur player, veena player, violinist, Bharatnatyam dancer, Mohiniyattam dancer and such super creators as well. I invite you all to sign up on PSPod, explore PSPod and meet such amazing people. Having diversity of the user base, we promise that you will surely find someone you ever yearn to meet. And we have shared the link of social media of PSPod as well as Shree's accounts. You may follow her on Instagram as well as Facebook. You will find such amazing tunes she engages there. We invite you again to have a look, watch the amazing conversation on YouTube's channel of PSPod. Thank you so much, Sri, for your valuable time. We really enjoyed the music.
Thank you very much for having me.
And I'm sure this you know, PSPod will help you in going closer to your fans and having generous conversation with the people, support from supporters. Thank you so much, guys. Please stay tuned on PSPod.
Thank you, everyone.
And sign up on PSPod. See you. Thank you so much, Sri. Have a wonderful time.
Bye.
Bye.